Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate.
Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure.
It is our light, not our darkness, that will threaten us.
We ask ourselves, who am I to be brilliant, gorgeous, talented, and fabulous? Actually, who are you not to be?
You are a child of God. Your playing small doesn't serve the world.
There's nothing in life about shrinking so that other people won't feel insecure around you.
We are all meant to shine as children.
We were born to make manifest the glory of God that is within us. It's not just in some of us, it's in everyone.
And as we let our own light shine,
we unconsciously give others permission to use the same.
And as we are liberated from our own fear, our presence automatically liberates others.
Now I can just walk
the world's greatest.
It's the greatest.
It's the greatest.